Staying with politics, Jim Pillen, who's running for Nebraska governor, is rejecting all debate invitations leading up to the primary.
That's right. His campaign tells us that he wants to meet voters face to face and says debates are, quote, often just political theater. Gubernatorial candidate Teresa Thibodeau is calling for him to withdraw from the race. And another opponent, Charles Herbster, says Pillen isn't showing voters how he would perform under pressure.